Hello, my name is Odelin. I came from Romania to this summer school in Varsovia to meet people from other countries, to learn from their experience, to learn from their projects, and also to change experiences, because this is the most important thing to improve our projects, our work, and our countries. First of all, I've learned about conflicts in a national park, and I can apply those things in my country. It's really important. And more than that, I've learned how to apply new ideas in order to improve the water quality in my city, in Bucharest, because it's really, really important to learn from other experiences, like here in Varsovia. Also, a new thing for me was to learn about how to deal with water in SDGs, which is a really new and interesting thing for me. And more than that, I've learned from people with experience in water management. And here, people who worked in public companies, in politics, in universities, and so on.